I speak for Azeroth. Back to work. I'll return to the chamber and start figuring out our next move. We can't afford to lose the forge again. Do whatever it takes to protect it. These stones have tales to tell. Well met. Oh, it's been ages since I've held a hammer in my hands. Feels good to be back in the action.
Intruders! You dare defile this place with the curse of flesh? You stand before the Emethet! The unworthy will be burned!
Looks like we'll have to fight our way through. Let's get moving. Wait! See those statues? The Amethet must have reactivated the Forge's defenses! We'll have to turn them off before we can cross. The controls should be down below. That's all of them. Onward now.
Forge is ours, trespassers! The Watcher is not yet complete. I need more time. Our enemies are already upon us. Activate it! Unauthorized life forms detected. Commencing purge.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. Amethyst can make their own watchers. We'll have to worry about that later. Come on, let's take the lift up to the control chamber. What the? Oh, the power's been shut off. Hang on, I'll get us access to the conduits. This way, champion. Some of the consoles here are still active. If we can figure out which one controls the lift, we can reroute power to it and get it working again. Ah! This is the lift's console. We reroute the power here, we can get her running. must be where they're powering the defenses we encountered earlier. We can shut this one off. Should do it.
Flesh cursed. Your kind are unworthy of the Titan's gifts. You have tainted this place long enough. Fall before the Amethyst. Time and again, you have failed to protect the Titan's works. Now you will burn!
Remain closed to the true path.
Are you there? I thought we lost you for a second. If N'Zoth's minions are inside the forge, then this is worse than we thought. We have to hurry. Come on! Looks like the lift is working. The control chamber should be on the third floor. Here we are. I'll contact the Chamber of Heart.
Connection received. Please confirm elimination of hostile entities.
We took care of them, but not before N'Zoth gave the forge a beating.
Understood. Access power terminals to commence system reactivation. Receiving signal. Error. Unable to access primary power conduits. Direct circuit to Chamber of Heart required. Interface Heart of Azeroth with main console. Establish. Restoring power. Error. Forge operating at 37% efficiency.
37? That can't be enough to keep Azeroth protected.
Affirmative. Additional power sources required. Initiating query for suitable alternatives. Stand by.
It looks like your work isn't done, champion. Azeroth cries out in pain.